In this video, I'll show you how to set up your sheet set to automatically add a view label to the model views that you place on sheets. To do this, we'll go back to the Sheet Set Properties dialog and look for the field called Label Blocks for Views. From here, I'll use the Select File button to browse to the drawing that contains the block I want to use for labeling views. In my case, it happens to be in my template file, along with the rest of my project standards. If your block is in a file all by itself, you can choose to insert the entire drawing as the label. But if the block definition already exists in your drawing, you can choose it from the list of blocks. After I click OK, any view I create by dropping a model view onto a sheet will have that view label block inserted too. For the views I've already inserted, I can go to the Sheet View tab, find the view that needs a label, right-click, and choose Place View Label Block. If you're wondering where these sheet views came from, they were automatically created when I placed a model view on the sheet. Notice when I select the view label that its insertion point is automatically placed at the lower left corner of the viewport. Depending on where you usually place your labels, that detail may affect where you choose to place your insertion point. And now that I have the view labels, I can double-click on them to enter in the view data, like name and scale. But wouldn't it be nice if all that information was filled in for you? It can be done with fields. Check out the next video to see how.